Day 33 of our travels, and we were ready to dive into the heart of Malaysia. We woke up bright and early, eager to embark on a full day of adventure. Our very first mission was to catch a train into the city center area. But of course, the train schedule had other plans for us. It was delayed, meaning we'd have to wait for a whole hour. But hey, we weren't about to let a little delay ruin our plans. We hopped into a grab and headed to the next train station with more frequent trains. It wasn't too far in terms of distance, but unfortunately, there were no walkable pavements. Walking would mean sharing the road with cars whizzing by. Our first stop was an ancestral hall. We delved into the history of this fascinating clan and discovered its rare ancient Cantonese building outside of China. The Malaysian government even recognizes it as a key historical and cultural relic. Next up, we strolled along Petaling Street, where vibrant art caught our eyes. Sahil decided to get a haircut, while I opted to skip for a while. Then we ventured into Central Market, immersing ourselves into the atmosphere and browsing through the unique finds. The funny part about this was that we asked the driver where could we go to find more local markets and finds. And he instructed us to go into Central Market, but it had more of tins. As the evening fell, we made our way back to Petaling Street for a night market experience, but honestly didn't quite meet our expectations, with many of just knockoff brands and replicas. After a jam-packed day of exploration, we decided to call it quits and head back home. Sometimes you just have to acknowledge when it's time to rest and recharge. And with that, another chapter of our Malaysian adventure comes to a close. Stay tuned for more thrilling travels and unforgettable experiences. Until next time, fellow wanderers, stay curious, stay adventurous, and see you on the flip side.